In Scotland, her parents waited for the phone call, avoiding any temptation to place a bet on their grandson.
I never make predictions on Andy Murray's matches, never. It's always just a hope that Andy plays well. As long as Andy plays well, if he wins, great. If he loses, well.